What if I told you are not created in the image of the most high universal being, but rather the gods, and you have the universal being within you, which they didn't actually count on? Check it out from Genesis chapter 1, verse 26. This is a reading you've never heard before. Check it out. Reading from the Hebrew in Genesis chapter 1, verse 26, we get, "Then Elohim said, let us create man in our image." And the word Elohim, meaning the gods. Literally, the first part of the definition of this is just the gods. So the gods said, let us create man in our own image. And the Hebrew word for man is Adam. In the Mesopotamian or Anunnaki mythology, this word is Adapa or Adamu, which is the archetypal first human being created within the physical domain here on planet Earth. And whether you believe they took the DNA of a monkey and the DNA of the gods and combined it, or these are light codes that fell to Earth and incarnated in the evolution of man to unite the God mind with the human animalistic mind, both ways will get you to this understanding. I personally subscribe to the ancient astronaut theory, where these are beings that actually created humans in their physical likeness.